Hey guys, Jack here with another MW2 playthrough video. So we just got betrayed by that motherfucker Shepard, and yeah, we're gonna be pretty pissed about that. If MW2 will load. No, we're restarting the mission. Yeah. Wait, what? Wait, hold on. I want to see if there's a thing at the beginning of this, because I like looking at the beginning of the cutscene. So, we just got fucked in loose ends. Now the enemy of my enemy. There we go. Gary Roach Sanders, KIA. Got that so weak.
Come in, Ghost! You copy? Does anyone copy?
They're dead, so... Shepard's cleaning house.
I'm working my way back to you. God, price is so far.
Betrayed us. Shepard had to trust someone to be betrayed.
I never did.
I never did.
God damn.
Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Inbound, Price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take
Shepard and Makarov. Have the same fucking look on their face where someone took a shit in their food.
They're just like, man.
Is that just being in the military does to you getting better? You know, people talk about the Soap Price bromance, but the Nikolai Price bromance is pretty good too. They're always there, you know. Price saving him, the other saving the other. Yeah, we're not gonna use this weapon, by the way. We're gonna use the SD one. Oh yeah, he's Nikolai's former KGB. Or was it Spetsnaz? I don't remember. Hot 4 they say he was former some Russian intelligence. Fuck you for telling me.
I know you can hear me on this channel, Makarov. You and I both know you won't last a week. You ever hear the old saying, the enemy of my enemy is my friend?
Christ, one day you're going to find that cuts off ways. Shepard is using Site Hotel Bravo. You know where it is. Well, looking forward to it.
Give my regards to Zakaya. I love it. Rookich killed here, I'm pretty sure, so you have to pilot it. Like I said, fucking random TF-141 members always die, dude. Ah, fucking Rook is down. Nah, let Jesus take the wheel. Woo! We're in, boys. Now, time to kill Shepard.
John Price, Superman.
We got one good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered, out of our minds on a suicide mission. But the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
I'd like to see a campaign that combines all the three Modern Warfares plus Operation Kingfish between the modern first and second one, and some additional TF-141 missions like Spec Ops stuff. That'd be really cool in my opinion. Just, yeah. Oh, no ghillie suits this time, Price.
Soap, I'm picking up a thermal spike up ahead. The cave must be somewhere over the edge.
Now we finally play a soap. Ooh, too bright.
Hold up. Enemy patrol. Hold your fire.
Too bad we don't have some of
those. Intel was solid.
How the fuck is he firing so fast?
Alright, we've got to take out the other group before they come back. Move. We don't have much time before they find the bodies. Let's keep moving.
How the fuck does Price fire so fast with the intervention? Let's rappel down.
Here we go. Hold up here. Cycle 4 oxide. Once your status over, cycle 4 oxide.
Man, let's pray this rappel works.
Could be a bad transmitter. Got two tankos down below.
You're dead. Oh my word.
Shinderu.
NANI?! This fucking music though is so good.
Tango up ahead. Do not engage. Patrol coming our way. Go left, quickly. Let them pass.
Butcher 7, Oxide, we've lost contact with Disciple 5.
Probably was just a sandstorm that's going in or a bad transmitter. Send the team to check it out. Over. Roger that, Oxide. I'll send Vincent and Lambert. Butcher 7 out. Take out the guard having a smoke, or wait for him to move along. Good night. Let's go.
There's no way they don't hear or discover us. I'm just gonna be real here. This mission has a lot of horseshit with that.
We've got two tangos with tag lights coming down the stairs under that red light dead ahead. I'll take the one on the right. On my mark. 3, 2, 1. Clear. Go.
Wait.
Disciple 6. We've lost all contact with Disciple 5. Check it out, over. Top of the staircase. He's mine.
Roger that, Oxide. We're on the catwalk heading to the steam room. Stand by.
Never mind then.
Disciple 6, go dark. Breaching clear.
Here we go. Get ready.
Door charge planted. Ready to breach. Hit it. Breaching, breaching. Oxide
Search pattern Echo Charlie. Go.
Your area clear.
They're here. Open fire!
Target 2 o'clock. Tango down.
Stay front. Hunt him down.
Where's the Shepherd saying it's Bryce? Yep, there it is. The
Royal Shield. We'll need cover out here.
Hindsight, Avatar 1. We have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. I repeat, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk.
Yes, sir. Good night. Take point with the Royal Shield. I'll take care of any resistance. He's down. We're clear. Move in.
Butcher 1-5. Rendezvous with the Nest and prepare to escort Gold Eagle to the LZ.
Gold Eagle must be shipped. We're running out of time. Let's go.
Service will be honored.
Your service will be honored. Shepherd out.
Motherfucker, dude.
Override the door controls. Hurry!
Excalibur, this is Gold Eagle. Fire mission. Target package Romeo.
Danger close.
That's within 100 meters of your position, sir. That's not a suggestion. Send it. Roger. Fire mission. Danger close. Yes, sir.
All right, here's the final part. Kill Shepard. Let's get this fucker.
This is for the record. History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars. If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written and ours is lost. Shepard will be a hero because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood. He's about to complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history. His truth will be the truth, but only if he lives and we die.
Ergo, we must kill Shepard.
Just around the corner, come on! So, get on the boat!
So, I actually think this part is actually kind of hard to complete on veteran, because you get shot at by the fucking RPGs. And, yeah, I think it's not fun. You're going down, motherfucker. What did I get this enemy to do too? You guys couldn't tell I'm not good at racing.
He's getting away! RPGs! On the bridge! We gotta lose them! Shake them off! Right! Go right! Go! Go! Go!
I mean, imagine how you'd feel though if some relentless super soldiers chased after you. People who couldn't die to bullets in just a few hits and could regen their health. That'd be pretty fucking terrifying. So basically, we're all dead for here, right? Mm-hmm.
Schnee. Schnee.
What the fuck? Come on, that knife should have hit him. What's the knife long time? Hey, it's Rust. Where all the MW2 1v1 quickscopes are. Ah, fuck. Ah! Old man Shepard kicking our ass. Oh, fuck. Well, my stomach doesn't feel good. I think I need to go see a gastroenterologist. Feels bad.
5 years ago, I lost 30,000.
Yep. They're referencing the events of COD 4 when Makarov nuked us. It was Makarov. When you play MW3, you see the flashback. Zakhaev gave Makarov the nuke detonator. Makarov was the one who detonated it.
There will be no shortage of volunteers. No shortage.
Because of the Russian assault in the U.S., there's going to be a lot of U.S. People. So basically, it's like a similar situation. Remember, like when 9/11 happened. I know this is 2018, but that was over a decade ago, almost 2 decades now. But basically, we had a lot of people. You know, our patriotism flared up. You know, we were really willing to go to war and then to, you know, get revenge, right? To pay back, justice. That's, you know, our American righteousness. So this is a similar event in which, like, our country was attacked. So Shepard is saying that, like, basically, he'll get all the soldiers he needs to become the strongest military force, and his name will go down in history. Something along those lines. It's very, he's pretty much power hungry, but also very patriotic. So he wants to make America powerful, but also wants to build himself up. So. Soap's like, shit, I gotta do this. We're going Super Saiyan, boys. We're going super! Price is just getting his ass kicked right now. Shink. Get fucked, Shepard. And we leave Shepard body dying, sitting here. Probably should just make sure he's dead. People have survived really unusual stuff in MW. You should take the knife and just stab him in the throat a few times. Make sure the body's dead, you know.
Soap. Hold for now. Come on, get up.
I thought I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us here.
Good. We gotta get Soap out of here.
Duh. I know a place.
Duh. I know a place. And yeah, that's Modern Warfare 2. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. You know, this continuation. And we're not done yet. We are going to be playing Modern Warfare 3 next to wrap up the series. You know, we did COD 4 just a bit ago. And we did Modern Warfare 2. And finally, we're going to do Modern Warfare 3. These campaigns are pretty short. I would say, you know, under 6 hours almost always. This is the museum you get access to at the end of the game. Shepard loves his neck. Ramirez! Do this. Ramirez! Ramirez! Do that. Goddamn folly. On the massacre of Macron Airport in Russia. Task Force 141. So, you know, if anyone's been watching through all of these, yeah, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you like the Modern Warfare series. And if there's anything, you know, more talkative, other stuff you want me to do, please let me know. Because, yeah, I never did playthroughs before, so this is pretty new to me. I guess this is the vehicle exhibit. It's the Pavlo favela that Nikolai picks us up with. Nikolai has access to a lot of equipment, man. Dude's a G. M1 Abrams, probably? I'm assuming that's the tank we still use. At least at that time, right? This is 2009. I mean, technically the game's set in 2016. It's kind of funny because it's 2018 now. This is with the Raptors. Actually don't know what vehicle that is called. It's some sort of a... Is it a Sam or a BTR? I'm not sure. And those are the little birds we used to storm the gulag in. I do like that this credit is a lot more, interesting, I guess, with everything, so yeah. More soldier scenes. I don't remember encountering any juggernauts in campaign. I guess maybe they're on the harder modes. On recruit, there are definitely no juggernauts. In Spec Ops, there is, but recruit, I don't think so. And that's all. So I hope to see you guys again for the MW3 playthrough. But yeah, that's all for MW2. Thanks, guys. This is Jack signing out.